Hey guys, welcome back to All in One Law. This is Quick Rats, that's a radiology, and today we're going to talk about what are the causes for wide or thick ribs. Wide or thick ribs. Okay. So very important is a chronic anemia, fibrous dysplasia, Paget's disease, achondroplasia. Okay. Then we have what you call healed fracture with callus. And mucopolysaccharidosis. Okay guys, so thank you so much for watching this video. Take care.